lovelies, how people doing? So this is Lekha from Lekha's Lifestyle. So guys, today is a weekend, so I thought that I just came from shopping, okay? So those people who are new to my channel, or you, those people who are seeing my video first time, actually I reside in DR Congo, Africa. That is Democratic Republic of Congo, and my city is Kinshasa. So normally I go for shopping only in the weekend, that is on Saturdays mostly. So all the things are here, so I thought, why don't I show my viewers all the stuff which I bought today. It keeps changing every week, so today's stuff I am going to show. So without wasting any time, let's check it out, what are the stuff I bought. So firstly, I kept it ready, okay. Firstly, I have ice cream. Yes, because I have to keep this on my congelator. So that's why I took it and kept it. And two ice cream. Actually, I'm a fan of chocolate, and this is my son who is a fan of strawberry. So I have two chocolate. This is from Iceland, made in Italy. Triple chocolate. This is very yummy. Okay, so if you are in Kinshasa, no, if you are a viewer of Kinshasa, this is available in Gigi Mart also. Like, I love this chocolate. It's very triple. It's like chocolate will be running all over your mouth. So this is this chocolate. I love this one. And this is strawberry, which I'm buying first time. So, who is that? Okay, just a minute, I'll ask them to keep this in congelator. So I kept the ice creams on the congelator so that it gets set soon, because, okay, that's all thing. So let's check it out. The next item which I bought is a Yafu, like yogurt. Why did I say Yafu? It's yogurt, and it's thick curd. I need curd. Okay, then the next is few apples. Normally these days I eat apple in the morning for the breakfast. Okay, next I'm showing all the random things whichever comes into my hand. Okay, so it may be eatables, it may be not. This is like that milkshake wine kind of Amul things. This is my kid's favorite, and even mine also. You know, one thing I have to say, when I came to Africa, like Kinshasa at first, like 10 years before, we used to get this much stuffs and all. You had limited stuffs from India, but these days lot of supermarkets, Indian supermarkets are open, so we are getting lot of Indian stuffs, even Kerala stuffs also. Yeah, because it's what difficult, and we used to bring most of the things from, we used to carry lot of things from India, like extra baggage, like even those rice flours and papadam means papad. Okay, so that's it. And next is some health drink for my kid. They can't drink plain milk. And some snacks. Actually, believe me, I love this snack. This is newly launched Ding Dong. Ding Dong from, I don't know the brand name. It's JBC something, I don't know. But it is super tasty. It's actually mixer nuts and some snack mix or something. But it's so munchy and all. So the next thing, which is like cheese, which is President Company's cheese, because mostly I will be making kids sandwich and all. So that is thing. And I have some of my favorites. If those who have seen my video, like 2 or 3 years before also, this was my favorite in that. Still, it's my favorite. My kids' favorite, but in their name, I also buy it. And this is wafers. I just love that. Wafers. Some breads. Okay. Obviously, these days, mask. But this mask is actually given from the company, the supermarket. After when we buy more than $100 or something, we get as a free. So it's like really useful also, and really really economical and beneficial. So next I have Pantene conditioner, and I use different, okay. I don't use same brand for shampoo and conditioner. I use Head and Shoulders mostly for the shampoo, because of dandruff, and I like, because I get, this is the something which I normally get here, but in India I'll be using different brands, but here I normally use Pantene and Head and Shoulders only. In India I may use Bella Vosse, Bella, even Tresemme's and all. Here that much it's not available. I have found some vinegar. Oh! അറിയില്ല, ഞാൻ പിന്നെ നോക്കി തരാം. ഒരു 5 മിനിറ്റ് തരും എനിക്ക്. some garbage disposable plastic bags and tarane torakale adaki poda poda sorry. So this is floor cleaner in the fragments of citron or lemon. Nice it is. Yo yo yam pinna taram. After shooting this video I will show you yo yo. Okay, give me 5 minutes please. 5 minutes please. 5 minutes. Okay, go go go, but you should be silent. Okay, okay, you should not make noise. And this was taken by my kid. Taken by my kid, and this is a paintings, and my kids just love those drawings. I am not much into those drawings or anything. Sensodyne multi-care toothpaste, because this is my favorite brand. Normally I use Sensodyne only. It's very good. And yes, my favorite soap bar, and my kids also. Normally my kids use this. So next is ta-da-ta-da, Kashmiri chili. This is Nellara from Kerala. I need Kashmiri chilies. And next is few sugar. Oh god, this is sugar. This I'll keep that side. Next bunch of packets, come on. So here is some peanuts, which is unsalted peanuts or ground nuts. Because why I bought this means I have bought some jaggery also. Jaggery. Normally we don't get that bark kind of jaggery that is available in South India or Kerala. Normally we say vellam or sharkara in Kerala, but I don't get this. This is this type of thing, which have different taste even, but I'm used to this. So I want to make some chikkis or chakkis or chikkis, yeah, with peanuts and sesame. So I have all those things. So I wanted to make. Normally I don't buy that much snack from out. This today I bought little more snack. I don't know why. Okay, but so next is I have got some kasuri methi, which I normally make sometimes. Though I am a South Indian, but I normally love North Indian butter paneer, butter chicken, matar paneer, and those kind of North Indian dish. So I need kasuri methi for that. A car freshener I bought for my car. Some cashews, of course, cashews is needed. Olive oil for my salad. Another biscuit, which was taken by my kid. This is Nutty Bites. That in India we have Good Day, no? That kind of biscuit. Coconut oil. We Kerlians or Malayalis can't live without coconut oil. And this normally we used to get another brand. These days we are not getting, so I'm using Parachute. Normally we used to get original coconut. I mean the company, no? Company walas. But I mean this is not. This I use for cooking also. Again, sorry. This again. This is Haldiram's bhujia. My son loves it. Sorry, my camera. Okay, my son loves it. So let me adjust my camera once more. And all these repeated stuffs, I'm just keeping it aside. Okay. I have flour, refined flour. Because to make cake or something. Normally, I bake cake in home itself, and another some snacks and all. Tarbus, watermelon. I have to cut and see whether it's good. So this is tarbus. I love this. It's so filling, you know. It's not harmful and so filling. So especially for weight management. Next comes from another shop which I have gone is Hyper Sare, which is a little bit far from my home, but I went because normally I buy all those that's a bit on the higher side, like normally it will cost high, but I go and buy those stuffs for especially healthy or salad kinds of things. So this I have bought a muesli, yeah, it's a kind of muesli only with berries and all. I normally don't like chocolate kind of berry, muesli or anything. And Why? Because I want dark chocolate. I don't know. I was feeling to eat dark chocolate. I wanted dark chocolate, and dark chocolate is good also. It's not gonna, it's like good for your health. I mean, I've already made a video before, so I wanted it. So I grabbed one. So that is an end. Next is lettuce for my salad. Next, yeah, it's yo-yo kind of play stuffs for kids. Next is some berry. This is kind of munchers for my husband. Actually, in the office, like 11 o'clock or around 4 o'clock, he may feel hungry, so I have to have something healthy and munchy. So this is Casino Delicious, some oats and berries munchies. Had two packets of that. One is berries, and again this another brand. We don't know which brand will work good for us or taste better. I bought some chocolate something. I don't know what is that. Actually, I have to read the description. I just saw and I bought it. So I for some cake decorations or something. I have tomato. Cherry tomatoes. I just love these cherry tomatoes. I just love in my salad. Cherry tomatoes. There are some orange, apples, orange, some foil paper. It got finished. And here you can see a lot of bunch of like water, drinking water. So I think last but not the least, cheers. So here is my wine, which is super yummy tasty. I just love this wine. And this is Porto. So this is actually it has got 19% alcohol in it. But I love this. So this is my shopping stuffs. I think so. I've shown most of the stuffs. I haven't left anything. I have shown most of the stuffs, and normally I don't buy vegetables from the shop because normally I buy from his local market, which I have told that in another video before also. So these are the other all things. So this will run, maybe some items will run for 2 weeks, some may finish in 1 week, like that. So that's it, guys. So this is the video of weekend shopping vlog, and today is a weekend, so you can see an extra smile on my face. So guys, enjoy your weekend, or whichever day you're watching, enjoy the moment. Take care, stay safe, and stay beautiful. Ta-ta, bye bye.